today in a AC current, now to see one numerical. Numerical is based on the resonant frequency. The numerical, and you also find out the energy stored in the AC oscillator. The numerical is like this way. Just you can see here. A charge capacitor of 30 microfarad is connected to the 227 millihenry inductor. What is the annular frequency of the free oscillation of the circuit? And if the charge is 6 millicoulomb, then what is the energy stored in the circuit? Now we look at here, just you can see here, omega r is equal to 1 upon under root LC. L is given here, that is 27 millitens power minus 3 henry, and F is given, that is C is given here, that is 30 microfarad, 10 to the minus 6 farad. Therefore, is equal to 1 upon under root L, that is 27 into 10 to the minus 3 into 30 into 10 to the minus 6. Solving this, we will get here 1.11 into 10 to the power 3 radian per second. Now we have got energy here. So energy is a formula, that is Q is equal to 1/2. Energy is equal to 1/2 into 2 square by C. Your charge is given 6 millicoulomb. So you can write as 1 upon 2 into 6 into 10 to the power minus 3 whole square upon C. That is, we are given 30 into 10 to the power minus 6. That will give here 0.6 joule. So this way we will solve this numerical. In this numerical, we know that L and C oscillator are connected here. The value is given L and C, and then through this we will get here resonating frequency. Omega R is equal to 1 upon under root LC. Then solving this, we will get here the that is omega R. After that, we will get here that is the energy stored, because here initially the energy is stored in the capacitor, that is here given by is equal to 1/2 Q square by C. And this is 0.6 joule, and that this energy is again, because the total energy never change, because this energy is converted into the that is the magnetic energy, and similarly that is the electrical energy. So at the last, the energy will be here 0.6 joule. So this way to understand this numerical. Thank you very much.